بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد، أحمد الله سبحانه وتعالى أن جمعنا في بيت من بيوته حتى نتعلم علم التوحيد.
In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the one who bestows mercy, these are praises due to Allah. We praise Him, we seek His aid, and we ask His forgiveness. And we seek the refuge of Allah from ourselves, and we seek the refuge of Allah from our evil actions. Whomsoever Allah guides, then there's none who can misguide him. And whomsoever Allah chooses to be misguided, then there's none who can guide him. I bear witness that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah. He is alone and He has no partners. And I also bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a slave and the final messenger of Allah. Thereafter, then I praise Allah that He brought us together in a house from amongst the houses of Allah, so that we can come together and learn the knowledge of at-tawheed.
نريد ندرس بإذن الله تعالى في هذه الليلة. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى التوفيق والسداد. متن نواقض الإسلام للإمام المجدد محمد بن عبد الوهاب رحمه الله تعالى.
So in this evening we'd like to study and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for tawfiq, for guidance, and that he keeps us on the correct way. We'd like to study the treatise or the text called Nawaqidh al-Islam, i.e. those matters which invalidate a person's Islam, authored by the Imam and the Reviver Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab, may Allah have mercy upon him.
لكن قبل أن نبدأ بأي شيء في هذا المتن المبارك، نريد أن نتفق على شروط الحضور في هذه الدورة لهذا المتن.
But before we start studying or before we begin studying any text or any lesson, we need to agree on some conditions in terms of your attending this series of lectures.
نريد من الجميع المواظبة على الحضور في هذا اليوم، يعني بعد العصر وكذلك بعد المغرب وبعد العشاء، ولا نقبل يعني أي عذر للغياب إطلاقا. نعم.
So the first condition is that we'd like all of you to make sure that you attend and you're punctual in each one of these lessons. After Asr and after Maghrib and after Isha, that you're present, and we don't accept any reason absolutely for absences.
الثاني.
The second condition.
نريد أن تنصتوا إلى الدرس دون الاشتغال بمتن نواقض الإسلام أو بالكتابة. فبعد أن ننتهي من الدرس نترك لكم 5 أو 10 دقائق تكتبوا فيها ما ذكرنا من فوائد، لكن وقت الدرس لا أحد يلتفت أو يأخذ القلم أو يكتب شيء أو يستعمل الجوال أو أي شيء يلهي عن الدرس. نعم.
So the second condition is that during the lesson, whilst the Shaykh is delivering the lesson, we want all of you to maintain silence and that you don't write anything. So you don't write anything in the papers or the text that you have. However, after the lesson, the Shaykh will give you 5, 10, 15 minutes where you have time to write the notes that you want. So during the lesson, you remain silent and you don't write anything. You don't mess around with your pens. You don't look at your mobile phone so they divert your attention. Nothing. You have to remain silent and pay attention to what the Shaykh says.
ونتفق أن من يخالف هذا يعني نسحب منه الأمر الذي كان السبب في إشغاله عن الدرس، سواء كان الجهاز المحمول أو القلم أو المذكرة أو الدفتر أو غير هذا.
And we all agree that anything that occupies a person's time or occupies a person, diverts a person's attention away from the lesson, whether it's a pen, whether it's his notebook, whether it's a laptop, whether it's a phone, then this will be taken away from that person.
الأمر الثالث وهو الأخير إن شاء الله تعالى.
And the third condition, and this is the last condition by the permission of Allah, the Most High.
نريد أن نتعاون في ضبط هذا المتن المبارك بالمذاكرة ونسأل عما أخذنا ويشارك الجميع في الإجابة عن الأسئلة.
So the third and final matter, with the permission of Allah, the final condition is that we want all of us to cooperate in memorizing and knowing this text well. That we revise with each other and we ask questions and we answer, and everybody is involved in this, in answering the questions.
إذا اتفقنا على هذه الشروط نبدأ وإلا ننصرف.
So if you all agree upon these conditions, then we begin. And if you don't agree on these conditions, then we leave.
المواظبة على الحضور.
Number one, being punctual and attending the lessons.
عدم الانشغال عن الدرس بأي شيء.
And then not being preoccupied from listening to the lesson with anything.
المشاركة والإجابة عن الأسئلة.
And then taking part and answering the questions regarding the lesson.
اتفقنا.
Do we agree? Do we accept?
طيب.
Okay.
قبل أيضا البدء أود التنبيه على مسألة.
So before we begin, I'd also like to point out a particular issue.
أن التفرق في المجالس قال عنه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه من عمل الشيطان.
That sitting separately while you're sitting down in these gatherings, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said that this is from the actions of shaitan.
ف يعني تقاربوا.
So,
حتى لا يكون يعني هذا المجلس في شيء من عمل الشيطان.
So come close, so there's nothing in this sitting from the actions of shaitan.
نعم.
Yes.